So we're gonna play one more song from our new record. This is. This is a song about the liberational aspects of grammar. With drones, you can fight a war with loans, you can fight a war with gas or cans of paint. Don't you realize if the game is compromised, if you think that this is something that it ain't? We got images of murder that don't manage to disturb an international order that is bordering absurd, and no one gets the freedom they were told that they deserve till they realize that freedom is not allowed. It's a verb, it's a verb. Freedom is a verb. Something never finished, never died. It's something you must make, it's something you must take, it's something you must come, something you become. Revolution is a radical inclusion. It's a holiday of popular revolt. It's the social interaction of inconsequential actions using Facebook to replace a silent vote. But lower pay and higher rents, another kind of violence. The violence of silence and of greed. It's the violence of feeling your irrelevance revealed in every way in which you never will be free. It's a verb, it's a verb. An action urge, as fertile as the peril of a god. And it happens out of need, it's a fire and a sea. And its terrible potential has begun. When you're taking it, your liberty is constantly in jeopardy.
Thank you.